do you feel like this homestand? You got the Thunder, who obviously usually jolts you guys, and the Spurs. Like, did this jolt you guys to life just for a week?
Yeah. I mean, I think, you know, the excuse we had last week is no longer an excuse. We're going to be in our own beds the next week. We've got great teams coming in. We should feel like this is a week we can take advantage of and be alert. And then, you know, go into the break. Draymond talked about this with the team the other day. Like, you know, let's go into the break in a good fashion, and that'll make the break even more fun and get rejuvenated and really come back strong.
What do you remember about your first matchup with them? It was the end of a road trip, and you guys had a ton of turnovers. I think George might have had six steals.
I just remember they really played a great game, and we did not. They took it to us. Just didn't feel like we were ever in the game.